This is main building, and it's building of the 16th century, been restored, and right now preserved by Russian Federation since 2004. Look how beautiful landscape is, and that's the monastery store with typical Slavic tiles. It's a little bit different than the Hispanic tiles or tiles of Mexico in Merida, which is typical Spanish looking styles you can see in Merida. Those are contemporary tiles, not the old one. In this painting, it's brand new, and monastery received ruins. Red brick ruins in 2004. The head of the monastery is an artist, and you can see the touch and taste of the taste of the artist. She's a daughter of head artist of Bolshoi Theater. They moved from Moscow to Kaluga, and his daughter became a nun, so now she's taking care of this monastery. Look at this priest. This is a priest. He is holding the liturgies on Sundays.